our own spider. So our spider, or all spiders, have
bodies.
A body. They have an abdomen and a cephalothorax. How many legs does the spider have?
Eight.
So, one, two, they do have more body parts than that, but today, for building purposes, we're just going to build the legs, the body, and the eyes. Yeah?